Some folks are thinking about trying to get back to normal. A St. Louis County destination for families is getting set to reopen for the season. News 11's Patrick Clark shows us 9 Mile Garden is gearing up for hungry appetites this year.
Just a little bit of wet weather on this Sunday and enough warm temperatures to whet your appetite for this 9 Mile Garden getting ready to open for the season here at Missouri's first food truck garden.
What are the circles?
So these are 10-foot wide circles that are all about 10 foot apart. Yeah. And that's basically to keep groups from congregating in too big of group. So we allow 8 to 10 people per circle. So on busy nights, you can easily navigate through and not be super close to people. Social distancing is, you know, the name of the game.
And when COVID changed the rules for everyone, this outdoor food truck garden in Afton had to adapt. After opening in July of 2020, on the eve of this, their 2021 season, Brian Hardesty says he is excited for this spring.
Opening day is tomorrow. I've been looking forward to it for the past, you know, 3 months. And, you know, it's been a rough winter, so we're all ready to, you know, have people here again, have food trucks, serve the community.
Every day, Hardesty expects 5 to 7 food trucks for lunch between 11 to 2 p.m. and for dinner from 5 to 9 p.m.
But it's always going to be a different lineup. Every one of our members, and we have about 40 members right now, they'll be here at least 2 to 3 times per week for the next 9 months. Everybody's been very compliant. You know, we do have, you know, mask mandates in place, social distancing, and we're, you know, kind of experts at it right now. I'm sure everybody is. And so, you know, we're ready for the new season.
And with outdoor areas for live music, a big screen for movies, not to mention a pickleball court and the indoor canteen, this urban oasis is ready for those ready to get outdoors. Missouri's first food truck garden, 9 Mile Garden, opening Monday. Hours are 11 a.m. until 11 p.m., and they are looking forward to this warm weather this week. Off Gravois Road in Afton, Patrick Clark, News 11.